Sometimes I don't know where this dirty road is taking me. Sometimes I don't even know the reason why. I guess I keep up gambling, lots of booze and lots of rambling. It's easier than just waiting around to die. There was a time, friends, I had a ma, I even had a pa. He beat her with a belt once cause she cried. She told him to take care of me, headed down to Tennessee. I guess it was easier than just waiting around to die. I came of age and I found a girl in a Tuscaloosa bar. She cleaned me out and hit it on the sly. I tried to kill the pain, bought some booze and off the train. Seemed easier than just waiting around to die. A friend said he knew where some easy money was. We robbed a man and brother, did we fly. Oh, the posse caught up with me and dragged me back to Muskogee. That's 2 long years waiting around to die. Now I'm out of prison, I got me a friend at last. He don't steal or drink or cheat or lie. His name is Cody, he's the nicest thing I've seen. Together we're gonna wait around and die. Together we're gonna wait around and die. Together we're gonna wait around and die.
Hva heter du?
Marius heter
jeg. Hei, Marius.
Hei.
Jævla kult låtvalg. Det var veldig, veldig passende for deg. Og jeg elsket lekenheten din.
Hjertelig takk.
Den knekken din er også, den liker jeg. Men jeg skjønner at du skjønner at du har den knekken. Så når du bruker den for mye, så får den ikke like stor verdi.
Skjønner.
Jeg er veldig enig i det Josef sier, fordi for meg så ble det sånn at jeg hørte til slutt veldig mye av det. Den knekken som du brukte en god del gjennom låta. Og jeg skulle ha sett personlig at du hadde holdt litt igjen på det.
Ja.
Men du har jo fin klang, og det var veldig mye bra.
Marius, jeg må innrømme at jeg var feige.
Ikke sant.
Ok.
For det var veldig fint, altså. Veldig bra.
Jo, tusen takk.
Det var veldig bra.
Hjertelig takk. Mm.
Tusen takk for at du kom, Marius.
Bare hyggelig.
Veldig kult, altså. Veldig kult.